good?
Oh, he was just perfect. What a disposition that kid has. Just wonderful. Just like his old man.
Oh, he's a little angel, all right. Wait till you see what I bought.
Lucy, not another hat.
Now, don't say a word until you've seen it. Now, don't you think that's the most beautiful hat you've ever seen?
Yeah, I think it's great.
You do?
Mm-hmm. You know, frankly, I never half liked that hat on you. What's the matter, honey?
You never like my new hats. You always like my old ones better. So this time I put my old one in the box and I wore my new one. Dirty double-crosser. I never can seem to outsmart you. Oh, you're such a clever husband.
You should have seen your face when I said I didn't like your new hat.
Yeah, I guess it was pretty funny, all right.
Wait, just a minute. I didn't say you could keep it. How much is it?
Well, you just keep on laughing, honey.
How much is it?
Oh, come on now, honey.
Come on,
you're
Lucy.
You're in such a good mood. Why spoil it?
Lucy.
Look, if I tell you now, you'll just get mad. There's no sense of you losing your temper every time I bring something home. Why don't you wait till the bills come in for everything and get mad all at once?
Now, look, I'm not going to lose my temper.
No?
Now, just let me see the price tag.
No.
Lucy?
No. Now, look, isn't this beautiful? Don't you think it's worth almost any amount of money?
No.
No? Well.
Price tag.
Honey, you said you weren't going to get mad.
That was before I knew how much it cost.
But it's such a beautiful hat, and I needed it.
Needed it?
Yes.
You got a closet full of hats.
I haven't either. Ha! What are you doing?
What do these look like?
Well, they do look like hats, don't they?
Yeah, they do look like hats.
But none of those look good on me.
Oh, I won't say that. Now, this is a lovely little hat. Look at that. And look at this one. This is one of my favorites of all times. Look at that hat there. This is a Jim Dandy here. Look at that one. And this is a beauty. Look. Now, what? There you are. Now, isn't that the most ridiculous thing you've ever seen in your whole life? You got a fortune invested in each one of these hats, and now none of them look good on you. You only got one head. Why do you buy so many hats? And don't cry. I don't like it when you cry. Don't do that!
I should never have married hot-blooded Cuban. I should have married a cold-blooded Swede.
Now, don't cry.
Every time I spend a little money, you lose your temper.
What do you mean I lose my temper? I never lose my temper.
Well, you're the first person I ever saw whose veins bulge just because they have a good disposition. Oh, look at yourself. Go on, take a look. See? Hello?
May I speak to Mr. Ricardo, please?
Just a minute. It's for you.
Hello.
Hello, Ricky. This is Morris Williams.
Yeah?
I lined up a ventriloquist for you.
Oh, good.
I've been going over the act with him, and he's perfect for what you want.
Yeah?
Besides, he's the only ventriloquist available in town.
Uh-huh.
His name's Terhune.
Oh, yes, Terhune. I know his act.
Now, about price.
I also know that he was getting $250 a week at the Domino Club.
Well, now his price is $500.
$500? What's the matter with you? You think I'm crazy or something?
Temper.
Oh, listen, don't give me that. I haven't got any temper. I just don't like to be roped, that's all. $500 a week. That's the most ridiculous thing I ever heard in my life.
Well, wait a minute. Let me check with my client. We got him. He's blowing his top.
Look, I want that job.
Yeah, he needs food. My voice is getting weak.
Well, let me handle this. I know my psychology. Besides, you're the only act in town that can do this, and he knows it. Sorry, Ricky. That's our price.
All right, I'll give you till tomorrow noon to come to your senses. Goodbye.